When you go around Karnataka's Doddaballapur, some 45 kilometers from Bengaluru, your eyes are in for a visual treat, as colorful blooms across farms will take your breath away. But if only this was the same emotion the flower farmers could feel each time they looked at it. Despite it being a peak season for flower sale, the lockdown has made it close to impossible for these farmers to make a decent sale. Every day, desperate farmers are plucking around 60 lakh flowers and throwing them away. Yes, they're actually going to waste. However, farmers have to continue taking care of the crops, which required time, money, and effort, none of which are getting anything in return.
And we are getting lost of this building. We are throwing them into the compost. These all flowers and buds we are removing. In spite of that, we are in need to give the fertigation to the plant, as well as pesticides we are spraying to safeguard the plants from diseases. And electricity bill will be there, and the labor wages are there. Everything is the burden for us. Without getting any billing from this flowers production, we have to maintain it is very difficult. Per day, at least we are losing nearly 3 lakhs for a harvest like that we are losing.
Most poly houses cultivate decorative flowers like roses, carnations and gerberas. As wedding and big events have been banned completely and temples are shut, the flower business has suffered enormous losses.
March till now, farmers are having lot of losses. Due to COVID-19, there is a lot of huge damages to the floriculture industry. The flowers which is being grown on the poly houses, which has been thrown for last 30 days.
The government provides rice and wheat to several of these farmers, but that is not enough. Most of them are dependent on their calves for a daily income in these tough times. They earn money from selling milk, their only saving grace.